guys, we've got a simulation in the forest that is quickly spiraling out of control. Long story.
So, what exactly is the issue?
I've recreated Dendron, the root mind. I thought I could control it.
You always do. That's why people talk. Now that Panoptes has fallen, the root mind is attempting to take its place and govern the forest.
Well, then let's blow it up.
Many elements of your first visit have been recreated. Only the algorithm is missing. Fight as if your life depends on it, because it does.
You say that like this isn't your fault.
It won't happen again.
Yes, it will.
I never thought I'd see how the Vex 1 Mercury. They're poisoning the world with radiolaria. I'm reading arc energy at the pinnacle of the spire. A massive signal.
That would be the root mind. We offed it the first time we were here, but looks like it's fully operational again. Guardian destroyed the root mine the first time. We spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sagira. The Guardian has this hand.
Shielded Minotaur incoming. One of those modules must be generating the field.
I didn't expect the Vex would have their defenses on this pond established so quickly. Be careful.
Destroyed the original root mine and left. We programmed demolition charges into every floor of this spire and reduced it to bits of data. It's unsettling to know that the Vex have rebuilt all of this so quickly.
There's enough arc energy here to power the city for 100 years. I can't imagine how much it took for the Vex to transform Mercury. Thank you. Mind's ARC network has been disrupted.
Now the mind itself.
Working on it. Osiris, if you had any plans for this thing when you simulated it, I'm afraid there's not much of it left.
You've done well, Guardian. That corpse could be useful. I'll retrieve it soon.